Y107 Morning Show with Cosmo and Lauren. It is KTXY Jefferson City. And, gosh, this is one of my favorite things to do every year. You know, we do this with around Thanksgiving time with Give Your Coworker the Bird. We hear some amazing stories of, you know, folks that just deserve a little extra love and support around the holiday. And Mother's Day is also this weekend, and we get a lot of great stories about sons and moms and daughters and moms. And we've got an amazing daughter on the phone that has submitted a story about her mom. Ashton is the daughter with us here this morning. Thank you for so much for sharing your story about mom.
Yeah, of course.
And a big surprise, obviously. And we'll get into it. We're going to surprise your mom. So I know Lauren's giving you kind of a heads up on what we're doing here. So we're gonna call mom. So you just hang out on the line here. And okay. Then we'll have you jump in and surprise her extra.
Okay, wonderful.
All right, here we go.
Okay.
Hello.
Hi, is this Brooke?
It is.
Hi, Brooke. This is Cosmo and Lauren from Y107.
Hi.
Hey, good morning.
Hello. Good morning.
Can we ask you a question first of all? Are you cool with coming on the air with us for just a quick second? It's not live, but we just have a question for you.
Okay.
It's nothing bad. Don't freak out. I could hear it in your voice that, like, what is this?
Yes. Well, we've been...
It wasn't the school, so that's good.
It wasn't the school.
It's not the school. No.
It's better when it's Y107 on the caller ID and not my kid's school or the jail.
Oh, gosh.
So, Mother's Day is obviously Sunday, which I'm sure you're probably aware of.
Yes.
And so we celebrate every year by asking people to submit their mom to be one of Mid-Missouri's best moms ever. And your daughter, Ashton, submitted your name, and you have been chosen as one of our winners.
Oh, I'm going to cry.
Well,
don't cry yet.
Grab
we're going to read you what she wrote.
Yeah, if you're already crying, Brooke, we're in trouble. So Lauren and I want to read to you what your daughter, Ashton, shared with us. And we'll just get right to it.
Okay.
You okay? You good?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Okay. It's hard for me to put this into words. My mom has been through so many obstacles, tackling each and every one of them head on. Seeing her accomplish all she has done in her life has been inspiring to me. She has continued to empower and lift me up throughout my life, inspiring me to be the best version of myself. Best of all, she's put up with me, a college sophomore, moving back home due to COVID.
This was a blessing in disguise. I know I'll cherish the memories we have of staying up late to watch just one more episode of Grey's Anatomy and then sobbing into pillows together as one of our favorite characters dies. I love her almost as much as she loves McDreamy. Even if we butt heads sometimes, I know that she'll always be my rock, someone I can turn to, and my person. You have a very, very sweet daughter.
Oh, I just love her to pieces.
Well, she just loves you to pieces, too. She said that. She told me that.
Yeah. Why don't you tell her how much you love her, Brooke, because your daughter Ashton is on the phone with us right now.
Mom. Oh, Ash. Hi. That was so sweet. I have no words. That is just the best.
See,
I love you. Yeah, you
probably
needed this too.
So we've got not only has your daughter done this for you, but we've got you $75 to treat yourself to whatever, whether it's, you know, like old episodes of Grey's Anatomy on DVD, so you can continue your love affair with McDreamy, or, you know, whatever it is.
Whatever you want.
Covered strawberries from Candy Factory, a couple beers, whatever you want.
We'll do it together, Ashton.
Yeah. That's so sweet. Use it for a girl's night.
Oh, Ashton's even more excited now. Yeah. She gets to go shopping with mom.
Right. Well, oh my goodness.
Oh, so cool. Well, we were very excited to be able to surprise you with this morning, Brooke. A little early Mother's Day present for Sunday. And
thank
Ashton.
Thank you so much.
Pretty awesome.
So let's all sing it together.
Oh, what are we singing together? Oh, the theme song.
What are we singing?
Mom. You are the winner of the best mom ever.
Oh my
Lauren wrote that song last year, Brooke, and it's trending now on iTunes.
I'm waiting for my Grammy.
It's number 646,212, but it's climbing. We're going to get there. It'll be number one by Sunday.
We'll download it on Spotify. I love it.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you guys so much. That just made my day.
You're very
welcome.
I'm
glad.
I feel like I should take the rest of the day off.
Well, go for it. Why the hell not?
I mean, hell, me too.
Yeah.